able to write the names of two-digit numbers and also learned the spelling of each and every number that I told you in the previous video. So today we will proceed with the three-digit number names. So let's start with them. Our topic is number names of three digits. Here we learn how to write the number names of three digits. If we have given the statement, write the number names, then how we write this? If we have given 109, this is a three-digit number because here three digits are present. One is at ones place, second one is at tens place, and the third one is at hundreds place. So how we call this number? 109. Okay, second one is 235. How we call this number? 235. Next one is 346. This is 346. 346. Students, don't confuse in the spelling of 40. The spelling of 40 is F-O-R-T-Y. Some of the students write the spelling of 40 like this. This is a wrong spelling and the right spelling is 40. This. So don't confuse in these two numbers. Okay. Next one is 679. This is called 679. 679. Next one is 784. This is 784. How we write this? 7. Then 7 is at which place? Hundreds place. So we write 100. Then what is this? 84. 84. Okay, got it? Students, if you have given the number names and you have told that you have converted these number names into digits, then how you write this type of digits? Let's see. Write in numbers. If first is given 456. How we write this? 456. Here 4 is present at hundreds place. So we have to write 4 first, then 56. 56. Next one is 843. 843. 8 is at present hundreds place. So 843. Third one is 14. 914. 914. Fourth one is 709. How we write this number? 709. Here tens place is missing, so we have to write 0 at the tens place like this. 709. Next one is 678. How we write this? 678. 678. So I hope you are now able to write 3-digit number names. So keep practicing and stay at home and be safe. Thanks.